This life is always a mixture of dualities. If happiness is there, unhappiness also comes. Because that's the mind's nature that it has picked up the habit. Sometimes it is happy with a certain thing. With the same thing, it can become unhappy after a while. The world is going according to its own axis of the universal energy that is happening. But whether the mind accepts that situation or not, based on that only the mind becomes happy and unhappy. So then, if you are in touch with the Guru, you try to draw inspiration. And other things like how you try to draw the inspiration, when you would have known the life of the Guru, how he would have struggled, how he would have gone ahead with total determination, faith, devotion, with discipline, all these things. So if you read such lives, then it could be quite inspiring for you. So like this, you can draw inspiration and keep going. Always you should keep certain attitudes, certain lines which we heard as children. I will tell you for your sake. One thing is, never give up till the last breath of life. That is worthwhile to put in effort to achieve anything. This one is very important. And another thing, like my primary school teacher used to tell, if at all anything happens to you in your life, think that, after all, my head is going to be cut. Means that doesn't mean that you have to die, but you gain that inner strength to face the challenge of life. When you gain that inner strength, that challenge of the life becomes small and you grow into an enormous, huge, large figure. You will become more strong. So like that, my guru used to tell, this world is just nothing in front of you. You are much more stronger than this world. Because mentally you become weak and this world appears to be very strong and troubling all the time. So if you remember, these are the words that which taught me in my life to feel inspired all the time and to keep going, come what may be. Simply one day the body will die. After that we cannot put in effort through this body. Until then, our duty, our job, the Guru's ordainment, keep up the efforts. Keep going, do not stop until the last breath. So if you keep this motivation within you, it will be very easy for you to move on the path. In spite of the dry spell, you can simply overcome such things.